Thanksgiving is tomorrow, and today we are making a beautiful salad that you can serve to your guests for tomorrow or any time. And Susan Nye joins us. She's a food writer. And Susan, what are you making here?
So today I'm making a great salad of mixed greens with roasted squash. Mm. And perfect for Thanksgiving, perfect, quite frankly, for any time during the fall and winter. And I have actually started many Thanksgiving dinners with this salad. And it's kind of nice. It's a little bit refreshing. You've also got some greens because too often, you know, we think of Thanksgiving as a brown dinner with brown turkey and brown gravy and all that. So you can find this recipe on my blog, which is susannye.wordpress.com. Big mouthful there. And I've also got lots of other helpful hints, more recipes, anything you want to do with squash or apples, how to cook a turkey, stuffing if you're still stuck on what you're going to do for your stuffing. So lots of helpful hints there on my blog, which is SusanNye.wordpress.com.
And of course, we're dealing with Thanksgiving right now, but other holidays are down the road, so it's a good resource to kind of check out and find some new recipes.
Any kind of seasonal cooking. I like to cook with the season, so that's sort of my thing.
All right.
Now, what we've got here is it's pretty darn easy because you can roast the squash and the onions in advance and just put everything together at the last minute. So I've got some mixed greens here and a cider vinaigrette.
So what is in there?
So apple cider, cider vinegar, some olive oil, some shallots, some garlic, a little bit of mustard, and you just whip it all in the blender, and it, you know, takes about 2 minutes to put together.
Right.
So, and those are all things that probably you have in your house already since it is Thanksgiving tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to lightly dress the salad. I don't want to drown the greens, and I just give them a little toss. And then put them on my plate here.
And you're also offering a little kind of autumn crunch to this as well, right?
Yes, yes. And in fact, I wanted to put together a salad that really said, you know, the ingredients of both Thanksgiving and autumn. So we start with the greens, then I go to the squash, and you can be generous with the squash. And you want it either to be a little bit warm, you can rewarm it in the oven if you do it in advance, or room temperature. And then I've got these nice red onions, which I've also roasted just a little bit, so they still have some crunch, and but at the same time, they don't come back and bite you.
Mm-hmm.
And the nice thing about both of these is you don't have to redress them with any vinaigrette because I roast them with both olive oil and vinegar, cider vinegar. Next, I put a few, for sweetness, I put a few cranberries on.
And pumpkin seeds to finish it all off.
Well, no, I've got some Parmigiano Reggiano, which gives it a nice mellow taste. Whoops, and I know we're running out of time. And so then I just give it a sprinkle of pumpkin seeds.
And there you have
it. A nice little crunch.
Beautiful. Susan, thank you so much.
Perfect to start your Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving to you.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.